She must walk an average of 8,000 steps every single day just to keep her family alive, leaving little time to go to school or earn money to support her family.
I couldn't imagine having to do that.
How long does that take? That's a lot.
So unfair and imbalanced.
And who does it if she's sick?
It's shocking.
That's crazy.
Wow.
Would you be able to do that?
On March 8th, join thousands of Canadians and walk in her shoes. Sign up now at care.ca/empire.